I love stream friendlies. Stream friendlies are so lit, that's true. Symbol did come. Gamer Zach and Muxedo aren't even here. Just gonna bring this back. Hold up. Once, and then oh, is it that? Oh, he waited. Oh, so close. Once Min Min loses her jump, it's really hard for her to land. Oh wow. He brought that shit back. He is different. Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
right. What do you even lose? Oh, I like this.
You like that? You like on
you
track?
You in Delta?
Yeah, I'm in Delta.
Play it.
I don't know where you're playing.
Yeah, he's on here. This isn't... I can't see it.
You want me to...
That's the wrong one.
Let me pull up the big view.
No.
No?
No.
Okay. This is easier. I agree. So here's the thing, is Davis had a full stock lead last time too, and then Vito brought back. So could happen again.
It could be a different story.
If Min Min loses her jump, she takes like 90 in the juggling. Mm-hmm. I'll go play.
I got the point.
You got it.
I'll leave soon. Hi, Keenan. Owned.
I see we got some riveting Palutena versus Min Min play going on.
Palu was down a full stock earlier. And by earlier, I mean a stock ago. And now it's even. Winning even for Palu.
Well, he... I don't know. I've talked to him about this matchup actually quite a bit. He knows it pretty well.
Does he?
He seemed to. I mean, he could be... You could tell me anything.
Are you Onyx?
No.
Onyx? Wow.
Oh,
close one.
Yeah.
This is,
I don't know.
Again, could be how it starts.
He could be lying to me about what he knows about the matchup. Yeah. I wouldn't know anything.
I don't know. I think I'm good at the matchup. My results don't look like this against Min Min. All right. And then last time he never mind. Crazy set. Also the wrong alts. Come on.
Oh, you didn't even change the alts on this? Wow.
I know. Which one is it? I think it's that one.
Yeah.
No.
Nope, the blue one.
Alright.
Whoa.
Cool. I assume the Nair is probably really good against the tether recover.
Nair is very good.
I mean, it's good in a lot of situations, but I assume against tether recover, it's really good.
Yeah, it's probably the nicest move, but then it's like kind of committal.
Oh.
Yeah.
That's zero to death. Okay.
That's Min Min off stage.
If only I could get her there, man.
I know.
If only I could get her there.
It's a tough fight, but once you get there, it feels so good. Yeah. And if I asked, I don't think Corvo would know much about the Palu matchup.
I
don't know if I've ever really seen him play like a matchup much differently than from
I don't think Min Min really has much of a different game plan with many characters.
No,
it
not.
Seems
it's,
pretty. It seems pretty straightforward. Throw your arms out.
It's probably just like what arms you have out.
Yeah, yeah. Probably against heavies. Well, I mean, it seems. I didn't even know about that. Sometimes
yeah.
It seems like low percent use the ram, then eventually switch to the megawatt and murder them.
Uh huh.
Characters who maybe can stall, you might want the dragon arm, but that seems to be the only difference I could really maybe think of.
Mm-hmm. It is weird. What a weird character.
Terrible addition.
Terrible addition?
What, literally, I love how they were just like, what good character should we add? How about that game nobody plays?
Oh,
wow. Everybody will love that.
They have an assist trophy. I mean, that's cool. Arm Man.
Why would we put like Rayman or like Crash Bandicoot or any character that's like has actual relevance?
Spyro
would have been goated.
Chrono from Chrono Trigger. You taunted. Did you see that? I'll lose the stock now. Just the stock.
I would have liked literally another Fire Emblem character over this.
Really?
Oh man, I would have taken a Fire Emblem character over Min Min every day of the week.
Wow.
Doesn't even matter which one. Could have been any of them. Could have been one of the weird Archer ones.
The weird Archer ones? I don't know the weird Archer ones. This DI has not been great. Uh-oh, fully charged.
Ooh.
He downed it.
And
he
that's
is not
down.
Alright, GG's.
That's down.
I wonder what's next.
It's on here somewhere.
Let's see. If he's here, I'll run it right now.